What he's doing is getting into the case and trying to make his case out when he has not been furnished.
The Parliamentary Committee of Rules, Discipline and Privileges, chaired by Abdu Katuntu, resumed the inquiry into the alleged misconduct of the Mityana Municipality legislator Francis Zake, who staged a protest in Parliament last year over the fate of missing persons.
I'm here to represent the Honorable Zake, and we can confirm indeed he was served, and we got instructions to appear together with my land friend here, Sas Marvin.
However, still Zake made no show to the meeting, but delegated his lawyers Elias Lukwago and Marvin Sasi.
You are not our guest. Neither did we invite you today. Maybe you have something to say.
If we could be accommodated at least 10 to 14 days, we would be ready to proceed, Mr. Chairman. It's about 2 weeks.
Lukwago told the committee that the accused legislator is out of the country for medical treatment, which he receives in Canada.
And the rules of procedure do allow he can't be represented. Where is your client?
That our client is not in position to be here this morning. As earlier indicated, he had traveled out of the country. And reason he had gone for medication.
He thus asked the committee to consider another adjournment till the member returns to the country. Lukwago told the committee that Zake wrote to the Speaker of Parliament in January, informing her of his travel abroad.
They communicated to the Speaker on the 6th of January this year that he would be out for some good time on that account, as I've explained.
Lukwago further tasked the committee to furnish him with particulars of allegations of misbehavior and misconduct leveled against Honorable Zake in order to prepare an adequate response.
We were not furnished with the details of the actual impound act of misconduct and misbehavior, which we thought, I think, at that stage is necessary for one to get to understand.
However, Katuntu rejected Lukwago's prayer for evidence, saying the committee is only investigating the matter with no tangible evidence gathered yet. He asked Lukwago not to treat the committee proceedings as court proceedings because there is no formal charge slapped against Honorable Zake yet.
This is not a criminal court of law. For us, we are quasi-judicial, but we're also investigating whether actually there was any breach of our rules. We are actually investigating too. We don't want to look at this that there is somebody being charged.
The committee agreed to give Zake more 2 weeks to get treatment and appear before the committee on 23rd February.
So this matter is adjourned to the 23rd of February at 10 a.m.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.